So folks, amateur title on the line here, scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds. Let's go. Anyone out there just starting boxing, have a look at this. This is a lesson right here. Yes, thank you. Round one, that's the way. Yes, folks, this is a good fight. Now two coming on up. Seconds out. Thank you. Here we go, folks. Round two. Good fight, this one. In case you haven't noticed, ladies and gentlemen, this is elite level martial boxing right here. This is a great fight. Come on, help them out, make some noise now. Let them know you're here. 10 seconds, folks. You know that's a signal for what? Make some noise. Come on. Yeah, thank you. End of round two. Seconds out, thank you. Come on, folks, let's hear it, make some noise, 10 seconds to go. Yes, thank you. Xander, round three, round four coming up, folks, this is a great fight. This is elite level Masters boxing we're seeing here. Second down. Let's go, folks. Round four. Thank you. start now, Joel.
Like your best at the
Yes, folks, this is a good fight, isn't it, work? It's here, come on, make some noise for this guys. This is a great fight, fight of the night. This fight been? Let's hear it. Make some noise for these guys. Seconds out, thank you. Seconds out. Fifth and final round, folks. Let's hear it for these boys. It's a great show. Great show. Seconds, folks. Come on, let's go. Yeah, folks. Stand up and show your appreciation. Fight of the night. Wow. Elite level Masters boxing. Great exhibition.
Right, quiet.
two fine young gentlemen. Once again, folks, give it up, make some noise. Thank you very much, gentlemen. That was a great fight. And we go to our decision from the judges' scorecards. And our winner, by unanimous decision, fighting out of the red corner, Boone Connor. Folks, is here for these two young warriors, not so young warriors anymore.